waiting on the brake.
I know, it's alright
mate. Right, so if all goes well for Andy Cross, I think the quickest street car in the world, or good, good legal car in the world, is about 690. The computer data showed on the run where he rolled the beams yesterday, he was quicker than that. So the racetrack cylinder is a little chilly, but I think this is the best it's been all weekend. In fact, the sun comes out as well. So anything beginning with a six would be good for both of these, especially Andy Frost.